It rained all night last night, and when that normally happens, we normally get quite a decent puddle that you can see over here, Lake Hurrell. So it's the courses back over that way, but quite a big backyard. It's a good size for the kids. It's yeah, it fills up. You can't probably tell how deep it is. It's just one big low-lying area. Over summer it dries out and cracks and doesn't leak anymore. But it is perfect for a little bit of a bash session. And a few of our cars. Yeah. The water crossing. So you can see how deep it is there. And we're going through it with the bomber. Wow, big roll from the bomber. We'll just change over cars. We'll let the 10-2. Oh. Good river crossing. Nice little baby. Yes, yes, 10-2. Yeah. Let's see if we can rescue the bomber. Yeah, good scale rescue there. Beautiful work from the SX-10P. And then of course we've got the deadbolt. You can get the deadbolt in on the action. Deadbolt's got the big 55 turn pitbull tyres. He will just love this river crossing. Wow, beautiful. Oh, the poor dead dog. He's gonna need a bit of help now. Oh no. Oh no, all sorts of trouble. The bomber has caused all sorts of trouble. Ah, oh, and he's no help. He just climbs up on top of the SCX-10-2. I need the Tractus out here with the winch, but I'm using the Tractus remote for the bomber at the moment. Whoa, whoa. And it's all over. Everyone's stuck. It's a bit of a train out of the water. SCX-10-2's not happy. Sounds like a gearbox or motor problem. Interesting. They had the SCX-10-2 kit together for a few weeks. Push him out. I have to come in a bit straighter. Wow! he's got nothing. The SCX-10-2. He's in trouble. Something like that.
the motor toasted.
And the SEX-10-2 smoke show, ladies and gentlemen. Smoking. That's a good one. That is a ripper. What a smoke show. That's a killer motor. Only a couple of trips in the water for that one. And she's toast. Cut power. Actually a good shot of our floor pan underside of our SEX-10-2 that we've built. Shows all the stainless floor pan. It's actually aluminium. Ooh, that's a smoking motor though. So I've got something jam up in that. And that is toast. Oh, lost our pins, our high lift jack pins. Can't lose those. Cannot lose those. So we're down to, down now, just to the bomber and the deadbolt. Now deadbolt, I must say, is quite modified, but still running just a 55 turn. HPI 55 turn, he's loving the water. Doesn't mind it at all. But, oh yeah, we did play with the SEX-10-2 in the water all day yesterday. And I think that's just been something stuck in the motor, which quite often will cause a burnout like that, so. Can we get the bomber over? Oh yes we can.